how Elon Musk will revolutionize the restaurant industry. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel, Tech Luxe Zone. Move over, In-N-Out Burger. Elon Musk, Chief Executive Officer of Tesla, Inc., is one step closer to opening a diner. On May 27th, Tesla filed applications with the U.S. Patent and Trademark Office to use its T logo design for two other iterations of its Tesla stylized logo for use in the food industry. In this video, we will talk about Elon Musk revolutionizing the restaurant industry. Have a look! If you like our video, don't forget to like and share it with your friends and family. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. All three applications applied by Tesla are for restaurant services, pop-up restaurant services, self-service restaurant services, takeout restaurant services. They are filed under a provision of trademark law indicating that Tesla intends to use the mark but has not done so yet. If the application is approved, the registration will not take effect until it is used. The prolific Musk has talked about opening a diner in Southern California for years. In 2018, he tweeted about planning to put an old-school drive-in, roller skates and rock and roll restaurant at one of the new Tesla supercharger locations in LA. Shortly after, J.B. Straubel, Tesla's chief technology officer, told attendees at a restaurant convention that Tesla has already been working with restaurants on the concept for convenience stores and food centers at its charging stations. Musk seemed to confirm progress on the idea in March when he tweeted, "Major new supercharger station coming to Santa Monica soon. Hoping to have a 50s diner and 100 best movie clips playing too. Thanks, Santa Monica City." He had previously tweeted enthusiasm for offering popcorn there, along with an outdoor screen that plays a highlight reel of the best scenes in movie history. Since you have to sit and wait for your car to charge anyhow, it makes sense to fuel yourself at the same time as your vehicle. The roller skating servers would provide some entertainment, which drivers alone in their cars might appreciate. Musk has said that Tesla drivers would be able to order directly from the touchscreen in their cars. Of course, Tesla has zero experience in the restaurant business. As some observers have noted, the company could easily solve that problem by partnering with a restaurant company. Then again, Musk has proved over and over how quickly he can learn an industry, even one as tough as rocket science. Getting people to serve French fries on roller skates should be considerably easier than getting them to Mars, after all. The diner convenience store angle may be why Tesla has applied for a food-based trademark, which is not standard procedure for most restaurants. Trademarks are generally set forth for brands planning to start a franchise or go national. It's a move that indicates plans for big growth, says Stephen Kamali, a hospitality investor. Whether or not you like the 50s diner idea, car chargers and restaurants are a natural combination, so much so that Tesla has put many of its supercharger stations near restaurants. Electric car drivers know why. Although most of us can charge at home most of the time, if you're on a long trip or for some reason started out with a low battery, you will have to stop and get a charge somewhere. A process that can take anywhere from 15 minutes to an hour, depending on how big your battery is and how much juice you need. This is why the charging standard, CHAdMO, used by Asian car makers is a pun on the Japanese phrase, Ocha demo igasi desu ka, which means, shall we have a cup of tea? Sophisticated investors often secure the intellectual property by filing for a trademark, said Kamali, who founded Hospitality House, a food and beverage agency, and The Chef Agency, an executive search firm in the food industry. It helps deter others from impending on their mark and ultimately competing with them. It also signals that they anticipate large-scale growth with the proposed brand and concept. It remains to be seen when and whether Tesla goes forward with this plan and how long it takes to get the first supercharger diner up and running. I hope it's soon and that the concept is a success so that other electric car companies copy the idea. A couple of years from now, I'd love to pull up to a charger and have someone roll up to my window with a grilled cheese sandwich and fries. Elon's brother in the restaurant industry. Musk's brother, Kimball, owns the Kitchen Restaurant Group, which operates restaurants in states including Colorado, Illinois, and Tennessee. Kimball Musk, who also leads several nonprofit learning gardens, was on the board of Chipotle Mexican Grill from 2013 to 2019. and Tesla Tequila sold out almost immediately when it launched in 2020. Kimball Musk's new Next Door American Eatery opened in the Melody Farm Shopping Center earlier this month. Retail tenants in the shopping center include Whole Foods Market, REI, and Nordstrom Rack. There are now 10 Next Door American Eatery locations across the country. And according to the company, the restaurant uses recipes that are made with food you can trust, using wholesome, unprocessed food without bad additives or artificial ingredients, sourced from suppliers we know and trust. The restaurant features menu items such as kale and apple salads, roasted vegetables, Southwest roasted veggie tacos, beet burgers, and other vegetarian and gluten-free offerings. This is Kimball Musk's second Chicago-area restaurant. He also operates the Kitchen American Bistro in North River that opened 4 years ago. Next Door American Eatery was founded in Colorado 8 years ago, and Colorado is where the majority of the chain's restaurants are located. Musk told the Pioneer Press that the 3,900-square-foot, 203-capacity restaurant site was chosen because of Melody Farm's fun, more hip, and more affordable vibe. Other restaurants slated to join Kuma's Corner, City Barbecue and Bee Goods, and Lazy Dog Restaurant and Bar in Melody Farms include Buttermill Cafe, a breakfast and coffee bar, and national burgers and shake chains, Shake Shack. Next Door American Eatery is part of Kimball Musk's Kitchen Restaurant Group, which he co-founded in 2004. He is also a majority investor in his brother Elon's Tesla Inc. car company and sits on the board of Elon Musk's SpaceX space exploration company. If people just want food, they can order takeout or delivery, but that's not why I'm in this business. Restaurants are where you mark moments in your life. We want to be there for you. We are bullish that businesses will come back, but it will take a while. Even if we're not making any money, we are here to connect and restore people, Kimball Musk said about operating during this period. More affordable restaurant by Kimball. After graduating from culinary school in 2001, Musk opened his first restaurant, The Kitchen, in Boulder, Colorado in 2004. In true Colorado fashion, the concept is garden to table, an urban bistro in an eco-friendly space, ordering $17 orders of mushrooms on toast and $27 Colorado striped bass. The Kitchen was a really great concept. It just wasn't at the price point that made it accessible to people, notes Musk. People could visit occasionally, and some people are coming regularly. It just wasn't a novel concept for every customer. Musk's frustration began to outweigh his passion, just as the lure of the tech world began to beckon again. After spending a couple years focusing on opening and running The Kitchen, he returned to the world of tech, taking on the role of CEO at a company in Boulder called One Riot. Then he broke his neck. The accident happened on a ski trip with the family in 2010. Musk flipped off a tube and landed headfirst in the snow. It was during the recovery, which required months of laying in a bed, that he began to renew his passion for food. After I broke my neck, I began thinking more about The Kitchen. How can we come up with a way to make real food more affordable? Food that's locally grown, if possible, fundamentally nourishing to the body and nourishing to the planet. He opened his first attempt at more affordable, nourishing food next door to The Kitchen in 2011. Fittingly, it's called Next Door, and sources nearly half of its food from farms within driving distance. Locally grown ingredients, says Musk, are more important to him than produce that is certified organic from Mexico. Equally important to the sourcing, though, is the price point. Everything at Next Door costs less than $10. The concept has been so popular in Boulder, Musk says that location serves 10,000 people a year, that it's now expanding. He's already opened two additional locations in Denver. If you like our video, don't forget to like and share it with your friends and family. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel.